Welcome back, and this video is going to be on a Hilary Rhoda palette. It contains 32 eyeshadows, 5 lip gloss, 2 blush and 1 face powder. Cost rupees 600. I bought it from a local store. You also find it on Flipkart. Hilary Rhoda is an Indian drugstore brand and it is compatible to Indian skin tone as well. I'm using it from 4 months and it doesn't cause any irritation and itchiness on my skin, so it is so good in comparison to Maybelline and Lakme. It is very affordable in comparison to Lakme and Maybelline and Makeup Revolution and so on. So this is a review of Hilary Rhoda palette. Let's get started. Last but not the least, all ingredients mentioned on the back of cover, see, and manufacturing date and expiry date also mentioned on the back of cover and also back of product. But ये अभी clear नहीं है because ये साफ हो गया है सब क्योंकि मुझे इसे use करते हुए काफ़ी time हो गया है. But एक इसका drawback है, हम इसको carry नहीं कर सकते क्योंकि ये काफ़ी heavy है. So these are 32 beautiful shades of eyeshadow. It contains metallic, shimmery and matte shade as well. This white shade you can also use as highlighter as well. See the pigmentation of this. And this copper shade you can also use as bronzer as well. See how pigmented these shades are. And all colors were so beautiful. And if you open it, then you find it. One mirror, 5 lip shades, 2 blushes and 1 compact powder. And these were also so good. And these lip shades were so moisturizing. And staying power is 5 hours without touch-up. These lip shades were so good. And also colors are so beautiful. Blushes is also so good. I'm not using this blushes, so I can't say about this. And compact powder is also good. I use it twice, but I doesn't say about this. But these lip shades are so beautiful, and 4 brushes with this. But these lip shades were so beautiful. I can't carry this this palette every time. So I want these colors from Hilary Rhoda separately. See, this is the palette, whole palette, and this is my review for Hilary Rhoda. And I wish that Hilary Rhoda also launches their lipsticks separately, because these lipsticks were so good and staying power is also so good and so moisturizing. I have same colors in Maybelline, but they are not so good in comparison to Hilary Rhoda lipsticks. So thank you friends, and subscribe my channel for more videos. Hope you like my videos. If you like, then subscribe my channel, and bye, take care.